All right, and we're back. My mouse has a decent charge. And oh, crap, am I going in? Not there. Although I do think I actually do need to go that way. So I can get to the Yep, okay, I remember, I know where we're going. That that weird looking wall is part of the movement system. Are you kidding me? I don't have time for you. I don't have to fight you. I'm just not gonna. Okay, I didn't think you'd get me on. Double tap to make sure they're dead. Okay. Well, it's good that all their machines are still here and running, but they're going to have, the Luminoth are going to have a lot of repair work to do. This is the Dark World, so never mind all that. Where am I going? That's right, yeah. I do remember now. Work to get where I. Well, I guess. I know where the key is, I just can't get to it. Okay. getting there. Okay, why can't I get the timing of this down right? What? Okay, I'm hitting it. There we go. Right. That is where I need to go. Closest portal is the dynamo works straight across. Temple where it definitely would go. Right, who would? Final lock deactivated. Alright. Open this temple. Pause it. I can't go back up, can I? Okay. should have done that first. Oh, that hurts. That sucks. Okay, I'm gonna just leave it here. Alright, and we're back. Let's go kill us a boss. Make sure I had close to full energy as possible. And now my keyboard is saying better too. What are the odds that the boss would be one of these a gigantic version of one of those little robots? Who would have thunk it?
We'll be right back.
time for this. Really hard.
Recording to log.
is. All right. So that is the sound beam, echo beam, whatever you want to call it. Annihilator, or that. This takes, ammo from both of these. That's the way we came. Yep. Nope, I need to scan this thing. It's weird that there's two exits off a boss room. I don't remember that being a thing before. So I'll have to see what that one is for just a quick second. Now that we definitely have the energy, or the final temple energy, and I don't really see why we need to go get the other one. We could literally just, I mean, it would take a while, but we would definitely win now because we've got more energy to run past them, generate more. Change it from a moral war of annihilation to a war of attrition, but one that you can easily win.
Thank you.
tried to miss it. Energized crystal. replaced it. Okay. That way? No, it's above me, so I need to go this way. Gotta turn that in, that sweet, sweet energy. Get up the elevator if we go that way. Great, but that's not what I want to do. The annihilator beam, so we can go start with the three doors. Which, tell you what, let's go hit that one up real quick too. Spectacular. I think this. I don't remember how many missiles I had total in Metroid Prime. Should be, well, that is 3 out of 3. any gray doors in the dark world that matter? Not really, from the looks of it. Not here, at least. I'm going back to now. I think I've gotten all the rooms here. Okay. Well, I think at this point we just head back to Umos at the Sky Temple. And I got stuck there and had to mess with those two things. Security doors. I wasn't anywhere near it. I went down two energy. Save. And I think call it here. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.